into myself. What a wonderful world. Welcome to my channel, or welcome back. Oh my god, I don't know what I'm saying. I'm so excited. Okay, hi everyone. Basically, I have a cold, number one, and number two, we are going to Edinburgh. I look a bit different because I've tanned. Hopefully it'll look nicer in like a real world lighting, but the sun isn't up yet. It's like, wait, what time is it? Oh my god, why is my brain just not working? It's 8:10. And we're getting the train to Edinburgh. Yeah, I'm so excited. We're going to the Christmas markets. I'm all dressed, prepared. I have like 3 layers on. I've got leggings on. I have my big puffer coat, which is actually warmer than it looks. It's like fur lining. Yes, I'm just so excited. I have a cold as well, which I don't know if it's not even a cold. Like my nose is fine. Like my throat and my voice is just gone. Left the group chat. I just wanted to start the vlog now because otherwise I'm gonna get shy and I'm gonna forget. I'm gonna take you along on the journey. I'm gonna show you the Christmas market and we're gonna make lots of nice TikToks. We're just gonna have a great time because I've had a horrendous week. I started a new job. I have like loads of uni assignments and I feel like everyone else at uni feels like this right now. And it's just crazy. My alarm just ruined my video, but anyway, yeah, we're going to Edinburgh. I'm gonna take you along with me, and yeah, I'll see you when we're on the train.
Between the train and the platform.
I hope you can hear me. I put my AirPod in because this lady up here is keep telling us the train times. But we've got a Greggs, Carl got a Burger King. I don't know whether I've said it on my YouTube channel yet, but I have a boyfriend, that's who I'm going to Edinburgh with. yeah, that's all I have to update you on. It's absolutely freezing, so God knows what it's like in Edinburgh.
33 cross country service to Edinburgh.
Yeah. Hi guys, we're on the train. Oh my god, my voice sounds so different because I've got a cold. Yeah, I'm so excited. I'll show you the view when the like sea pops up or whatever it does. It's so pretty. But yeah, I think this is all we're going to be doing for the next 2 hours. So I will see you when we get into Edinburgh. We've just popped into H&M to try and get me a hat, but is it too big? I don't know, this is a large. Oh my god, stop it right now. I wish there was somewhere to prop you up. So that's that one, and then this one. This one, I feel like I prefer this one, I don't know. I really don't know. I think they're too big, but then I'm like, I really don't care, and I don't know anyone up here, so. You kind of just be whoever I want to be for like the weekend. Okay, I will let you know when I've decided, but I think they're both cute. We're gonna go to the zoo now, so, oh my god, I just bumped into you, sorry. We're gonna go to the zoo, so we're at the Christmas market, but we want to do that later because we have our bags, we didn't bring suitcases, and we can't check in until 2, and it's like 11 o'clock now. So we're gonna go to the zoo. I love the zoo. Probably see all the animals, have just a cute day, and then we'll check in. And we'll probably do the Christmas market tonight or a different night. So I will like leave the little sections down below so that you can like skip to whatever part you want to be at if you want to go and look at the Christmas markets if you're going. So yeah, I will see you at the zoo. I feel like I always say that, but yeah, I'll see you in a sec. Hi.
We've been in traffic all the way.
I feel like a little child. We're at the zoo, we're gonna get some food. We're at like a burger van. Look how good the lighting is. Might get a thumbnail here. We're gonna have a look at all the animals because we love them. We've already seen the sloths. So cute. Someone's getting a lock. Oh, look how cute he is.
Hey.
He's so Winnie. That's so cute. What's your best Australian accent?
Today we're in Australia, so I'm gonna cut the wallabies up.
He's looking at you.
He's made eye contact.
I love it when it's blue skies. Imagine if they go up to the other people now that we've gone. No, they haven't. I'd be really offended. Come on, you tripod. Carl, look, I'm proper vlogging, like an actual influencer. I'm gonna try my best to actually vlog like this the whole time we're here, guys. Even like in the busy parts of Edinburgh. I'm gonna try my best, make it the best vlog and the best little trip away. Oh my god, guys, look at the view. Freak. We'd never get anything like this in Newcastle. Closes you to the grass. But the pandas, let me show you how cute. Look at him. Oh,
oh hello, I don't know.
That's me with my pasta. So we've got some food. I got cheese and chips. What else would I get? Carl's just got chips and Sprite. And we're just gonna chow down on some food. They're saying hi for the vlog.
And the seagulls nicked one.
He's got a little band on him.
The olive.
Did he?
Yeah, on the wing.
Aww.
Yeah, I think for names and stuff. Maybe.
Yeah.
That one's just alone by himself, I'm sad.
Aww. So cold. I love them. That was actually like the weirdest experience ever. Like I knew I was standing up straight, but I was like going over. It was so weird. What are we doing now? What is it?
The maze.
The maze. Oh my god, this is gonna be even worse.
We've got to wear.
We are currently in KFC. We went to, God, what's it called? The like illusion place I went to at the moment. And now we're just getting food. I love a rice box. I just feel like I'm vlogging over here. Yeah. I'm gonna eat this all up because I'm so hungry. It's like 8 o'clock and we haven't even had food yet. Thank you. So yeah, I'm so happy right now. I'm living my little best life. I hope you can hear me. Yeah, definitely recommend. And tomorrow we're gonna do the Christmas markets.
Today is the second day in Edinburgh. I feel like I didn't finish the vlog off really well last night, so I'm just gonna update you while I do my makeup and get ready for today and give you the run through for today. Last night, after we went to KFC, we literally just came back because I was shattered. We'd literally been up since like 7 o'clock in the morning and we had the full day in Edinburgh, as you saw. And today we are going to be doing the Golden Mile and the shops in Edinburgh, out just having a look around, and then this evening we will be doing the Christmas markets. I'm going to do a little time lapse of my makeup now and then go, because I don't want to ramble on because she wants to see Edinburgh, not me. So I'm going to go do my makeup. I'm back, I'm ready, I have my eyelashes on. They literally took forever to do, like 20 minutes, and it usually takes me like 5. So this is my little outfit. I have this top from New Look, it's like 2 sizes too big, but I like it baggy rather than like being really tight. I'm gonna put another jumper on afterwards because we're gonna be out like all day today, so we're gonna take our little backpack. So I've got my pink fleece hoodie, whatever it's called, in there. But these jeans from New Look as well. Jewelry is all from Pandora or Primark. My earrings are from New Look, I think. And this is from Accessorize. Yeah, so that's the little outfit. I've got my Air Force on again. I'm gonna wear my coat and my scarf, and then I've packed my little hat away for this evening. We're gonna go head out now because I've taken forever to get ready, and we're just gonna go and explore Edinburgh. So I will see you then.
Oh my God, it's Krayshawn.
I've never been in Bershka before. It looks like a studio in here. It's not even a shop, it's like an Instagram studio. Really sorry that the lighting's awful, but we're coming to Starbucks, and I got myself a double chocolate chip frappuccino. It's got coffee in because I am so tired, and Carl just got a little milkshake thing, and it's snowing, it's so pretty. It was raining this morning, that's why we haven't really done a lot apart from the shops, and now it's snowing, it looks so pretty, and we're going to the Winter Wonderland later, so it's going to look so pretty. We're just chilling now and enjoying the view. I'll show you over there because like we literally are sat in Starbucks and the cafe like faces the castle and it looks so nice. It wouldn't be a vlog if we didn't go on Urban. Let's go. That's like Emma Chamberlain vibes. I want like a big mirror like this. Take up the entire wall. We found a little like added bit to the Christmas market, so we haven't actually gone there yet, but up one of the streets, I'll try and find where it is and I'll insert the name. There's like a little ice rink and like more Christmas stalls. It's so cute. So I'm gonna show you around. It goes all the way down there.
Look
Okay, so we're finally actually going into the Christmas market. It looks really busy though, so I don't know how much content I'm going to get or how much I'm going to be able to speak, but I will let you know, and let's go to the Christmas market. Found a little spot of lights to update you. Basically the market was so busy, like we just couldn't even like walk through, it was so busy. There was a massive line of people, and then there was another entrance where there was no one, so we obviously went through that entrance. But yeah, it was so busy. We have one night here tonight, and then tomorrow we go home at like 9 p.m. so we're gonna try again and maybe go during the day to like see the stalls and stuff. But yeah, it was still really nice, but it was just so busy that it was like almost like not enjoyable. So we're gonna try again. But now we're gonna go to Nando's because I'm so hungry. And we actually haven't really had much of a drink. So I'm gonna get a bottomless like Pepsi or something and drink like a fish. Get out of my vlog.
We've had a really big domestic.
Carl called me Emma Jordan Kirsten, and it's actually Emma Kirsten Jordan. So we're breaking up. This has been the end of our relationship. So glad to document it with you all. So we're leaving now. My voice has got drastically worse. I've got like a million bags. I don't look as pretty as I looked yesterday. I'm kind of falling apart. We have to go right now because we check out at 11, so. Hello, we're back into the real world. I was actually so scared, I won't even lie. Like some parts of it were so scary. They turned the lights off and they were like walking around and like they stopped in front of me. It was so scary. But we didn't go on the last ride because Carl's a baby and he didn't want to go on it. So I am going to out you to everyone, so. And then we've been in to get some McDonald's now. I still can't talk, I'm still shattered, I'm still losing my voice. But we're having a great time and the weather's really nice now. But outside, like where the market, I'll show you in a second once I put my food down. They're giving me like no chips. Have you kept all the chips in the bottom of the bag?
No,
I'm
just after using them in the bottom.
Okay.
I'll give you some mine.
That's fine. Anyway, I also got cheese bites, so it's fine. God, trying to steal my cheese bites, fucking hell. I paid for it as well. I ain't gonna steal my cheese bites. Yeah, we sat down here in the park and the like little Christmas market's just up there. We're gonna go and explore the rest. There's like the National Museum over there, National Gallery. And then we're gonna go down to like another bit. And we're just gonna explore everything and show you all. I feel like that's all I keep saying, but yeah. We've got cheese bites, chips and chicken nuggets. And yes, we have had fast food every single day. That's just how we are because we're picky as, like we only like chicken nuggets and chips because we're 5-year-olds, but it's fine. So I'm gonna eat this now before I get cold. I just dropped one. When was the last time I updated them? When we got McDonald's. It's always when we have food. Okay, so basically we got some waffles. I've even tied my hair back to like prepare for this feast. We went to, is it pronounced Roco?
Coro.
I don't know, I'll insert a picture of it. And I'm gonna show you the waffles I got. I'm so excited. They're the cookies and cream ones. And I love my little outfit. We're sat on some steps. I'll turn around, we're just near the castle, and I think I'm gonna try and get this lovely boy here to take some photos of me here on the steps because my outfit looks really cute. the pink and the black and the white. Yeah, I'm going to show you my waffles and then I'm going to chow down. This is my waffle. I got the Oreos and cookies one. It looks so nice. Look at that. I just got a little one because Carl's like lactose intolerant, basically, so he doesn't like ice cream and stuff. And there was no sorbet for him. Usually we go to Casper's and get him some sorbet, but there wasn't any, so this is what I got. Now we made it back home with no delays. We were really lucky we didn't get any delays there or back on the trains, and we just had like a really smooth, really enjoyable little trip. It was so nice. It's a few days later now, so I've had time to like come back to normal life and think like, oh my god, I wish I was back there. I wish I was back in Edinburgh. It was so cute, and I've got so many nice photos for Instagram now. I've got this really cute vlog that I absolutely love. I already know that I'm gonna love it to bits because it's just so like Christmassy. And please like and subscribe, because I know that a lot of you don't subscribe to my videos. I say this in every video, but you don't. I know my analytics, so go subscribe down below. And thank you so much for making it to the end. I'm really sorry that I haven't been posting on YouTube very much. I think it's like a month now that I've missed, because I moved to uni, I started a new job, and literally I am at work every single day that I'm not at uni, which is just really stressful. And I've got uni deadlines coming in, and honestly, as soon as December the 17th is over with, I will just take a big breath of relief, because university will come to a close for Christmas. And then I can finally, hopefully, edit some videos and then get them up before Christmas or like before New Year, because then I wanna like start fresh. So you've got 4 videos on the way. They're all waiting ready for you. I just need to edit them. So I'm gonna finish this video here. Thank you so much for watching and coming to Edinburgh with me. And maybe we'll go again next year. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.